Hello, welcome back. This is part 53 of the walkthrough. Sorry for the extremely long period of time between this and the last episode and this episode. I've just been, I don't really know. It's been weird. Like, I've been falling asleep earlier. Or I just, most of it comes down to me being lazy about it. And I thought I'd battle with that person. I got my dad's camera. Hopefully, from what I see, it's better quality than the 3DS camera. So, it'll be a longer episode also. I'm gonna try to do at least 30 minutes. So this will take a long time to upload. To me it's like 9:40. So, it might be 10:30 by the time this is uploaded. This is Guthrie the Dark type. Dark types or weak against, I can't remember off the top of my head. Of course, I start recording and it goes to half battery. Anyway. Well, I went to 7 Prestige because I hate staying in one spot for a long time. I was prestiged at like 6:30, 7 o'clock, and I stopped playing at like 8:40 or 8:50, somewhere around there, and I am level 22, so, and there's no double XP, anything. The magic of Team Deathmatch, and the ACR. Oh no, not confusion! And of course, that was strong. Thank you. So, since the battery's half-life, it might not make it to 30 minutes. So I'll try to do this as long as I can. I might get lucky and it might go past 30 minutes. Crap, wrong move. Wrong button. Keep old moves. Give up on detect. Thank you. Now let's see what's in the Pokeball. Shadow Claw. That's a pretty good move. No, come on, I've got to battle these people already. Gosh, tired of this. Actually, oops, I saw this video on YouTube. It was like 2 hours. Or 3 hours, something like that. And there were two parts of the guy playing this game. I'm guessing like straight on. Made two videos for the full game. That's pretty crazy. I don't remember who it is either. Of course. This Umbreon does not want to kill me. Good thing. Now I have no clue what's at the top of the stairs. Don't tell me that's all it does. Ghost Gem. I wonder what that is. A gem with special aspect. Spectral essence and how it strengthens the power of a ghost move. Only once, of course. I never understood that. Either. I wonder if that's the reason why. Let's just run the rappel off and see if that helps. Just running. Okay, so skip to 8:16. But I want a bit of liquid. Run, run. Let's see if this does anything now, since there's no repel. Of course not. So I just wasted all this time for something so useless. I wonder, can I fly out of here? Neat. I got me a haircut. It's just random, this, but it just popped into my head. Got a haircut, a shave. It's all good. I need to see the map to see where I need to go. This room. So I need to keep heading up to Ice City. I love these things in like Sapphire version. Of course. I think this was a dead end, wasn't it? Oh. Yeah, that was a dead end. I thought I battled them earlier. I hope you can't see what I'm seeing right now, because there is a bunch of these color lines. I'd hate if that was showing up. Emolga, use Electro Ball. And Magmar, use Fire Punch. Probably wasn't the best moves, but it's just something to start it off. Ouch. Of course they're going after Emolga. Seems like everybody is. But as you see, I haven't messed with this game ever since the last episode. I like how they go after one Pokemon at a time. By their family. He heard me. Oh well. Thank you. I wonder if I go over here now. Let's check. So here, no, here. No, we'll go here. Okay, so we need iris. No, my bad. Drayden and Marlin. So he is open, lucid, and mellow. Didn't you like the beautiful song? So there, there. I guess I'll try to go there, see if I can go to Black City now. Okay, let's heal real quick. Well, there isn't really a real quick with this. Let's see. Oh no, 954. The elevator's still broken. The elevator's still broken. I'm gonna go here and go to Route 1. Where is that for after I beat the Elite Four? There's three places to go. Icarus, Route 1, and Nectarine, and Black City. and what they been telling me is that's impossible. Oh my gosh, I hate this stupid thing. How do I get there if I can't go through Twisted Mountain? Apparently I'm forgetting something. I really hope you can't see the lines. It looks horrible. Of course that would happen. But okay. Look at this. I'm gone. Oh, of course. Of course. Okay, I get it. Well, I am totally lost now, so I will look up how to, where to go. You saw me, I searched the 3 spots. So, I'll see you in the next video. If you like the video, comment, rate, subscribe, share. If you have any tips or want to battle or on another game or want to add me on Xbox or whatever, comment or inbox me if you want to keep it private. See you next time. See ya.